What's up, man? What's up?
Finally, The Rock has come back to Raw. Hey, let me tell you something, player. You don't know how good it is to see you.
What are you hiding?
Nothing. Hey, listen, Rock, you are the greatest.
What are you hiding the magazine for?
Hey, all right, listen. I didn't ask for it. I didn't want it. I was minding my own business. Somebody walked up to me, gave me the WWE magazine.
What, big deal. You can rock the magazine.
Listen, player, you don't want
to
look at that
magazine.
You don't
even know how to read.
You know that magazine all about hating on a brother. Care. Come on,
so
now.
What? Was Austin on the cover? Big deal. So what?
Hey, listen, player. Yo, Austin ain't on the cover.
What is the meaning
What's wrong?
What's wrong?
Listen.
You're hiding this from The Rock for?
Listen, you don't have to worry. My man Rodney Mack is facing that perpetrating superhero hurricane next, right here on Raw. And I guarantee you, none of these people will ever remember.
Hurricane's gonna be out there next?
Hey, he's gonna be out there. My man gonna be thugging and bugging. So you don't have to worry. None of these people will ever remember that he beat you on Raw this past Monday night.
He did what?
My bad.
Hurricane did what?
My bad. I'm sorry, Rock. I'm sorry, player. You and I know that Hurricane never beat you. All it was a conspiracy from the man. Okay? Don't worry about it, player. Another blatant attempt to keep the brother down.
What? Be cool, Rock. The Hurricane is all mine.
Oh, you gonna take care of the Hurricane for the Rock tonight? You gonna take care of him? You the one, huh? You the one.
Believe that, player. Let's back to Matt.
You're gonna take care of the Hurricane, huh? All right. We'll see about that.
The Hurricane against undefeated Rodney Mack next.